My name is Tommy Coleman, but people call me Spider-Man.
Tommy. I'm 46 years of age from Encinitas, California. You might remember me from season 6, when during my run on the Venice Beach course, I looked down from the spinning wheel and saw that one of my fellow contestants was drowning in the water below. I wanted to save him. I've been busy since season 6. At age 40, I went back to school, discovered a love for science, and I'm now a scientist working for one of the world's most respected companies. My team is facilitating the production of COVID-19 test kits, helping the company lead the way through the coronavirus response. I also work as a volunteer for the UC San Diego School of Medicine student-run free clinic project, which provides free food, prescription medicine, medical and dental care for San Diego's underserved populations. My combined passion for science and helping the underserved has motivated me to take the medical college admissions exam, and I'll be applying to medical schools next summer. It's always where I've earned to be. Further on the edge, the hotter the end.